Deliverance Missionary Church. As a place of happiness, a place of grace, a place of worship, a place of salvation.
That I saw this morning concerning my brothers wearing a jacket.
This one.
You come from where?
Litwakai, Papa.
Zimbabwe.
Do you know why you are here, my brother?
Yes, Prophet.
When you go back there, you are going to be used by God. Because you have been crying to hear from God. Can you run forward to me?
Let
me
see.
Because I saw in the vision, I saw you. Stop there. Stop there, my brother. You will fall down. Otherwise, I won't give you money. You know, if somebody hit down there, you can be able to pay the person and say sorry. Do you know that there is somebody called Dube?
Dube.
Who's Dube?
Dube,
I know, is in Chivu.
Chivu?
Yes.
How do you know Dube?
He was an elder at the church which I used to go whilst I was not yet into ministry.
Yeah, because I see you with Dube, is working together with Dube. Dube is going to be part of you.
Amen.
Part of you in the ministry. Let me just stretch my hand to you like this, and I anoint you from head to toes, because you are here for anointing. Isn't that true?
That is true.
Now you are anointed. Now it's entering you now.
Amen.
Can you see what is happening to my brother from Zimbabwe? The pastor is here, is anointing him here, and the brother from Zimbabwe, you can see the anointing from Jesus. You can see, if you see the pastor standing, if I touch him and he fall like this, he can go to police station. But if I'm stretching my hand like this, who touch him? You're anointed, sir.
Amen.
Hey, brother, were you not here for anointing?
I was here
for anointing.
You say you want impartation.
Amen.
That is true.
And you are coming here for the first time?
Yeah, first time as a visitor.
Can you look there? There, because I see somebody touching your eyes. And this is the angel that is touching his eyes to see. Yes, they are touching it. Yes. Look at his eyes. Go closer. Look at his eyes. Thank you, Lord, for anointing him and Dube. God wants to use them mightily. Look at him. The eyes. Look at him. Can you see the eyes now?
The eyes.
You must know. Look at him. Remove him there. Remove him there. The eyes. Even the man from Yes, the one come, run. Your eyes there. You can see what he's doing. He say like. Come, brother, you'll be a prophet. Come, have a ticket. Come, brother. It's your promotion. Bring it, my sister. Look at this one who's bringing it. So you can't take it. So it's a serious case. So you want it? Huh? You want it? My brother, God loves you, eh? God loves you.
Okay, I'm away, man.
The dreams you are getting, don't undermine them.
Thank you, man of God.
Because already God told me what you are dreaming. Whatever you dream, pray about it.
Yes, man of God.
You know, they've tried many things to stop these dreams through discouragement.
Yes, I'm away, man of God. I am away.
So don't be discouraged. Don't allow anybody, any Christian, to discourage you.
I receive it, man.
God is going to reveal many things through dreams.
Amen.
Before he show you visions.
Amen.
So be faithful to those dreams and pray.
Yes, man of God.
Because you remember you saw a man praying for you.
Yes.
Like he's anointing you.
Yes.
That man is me.
Yes, man of God. I saw it. That's not long ago. It's less than 2 weeks.
You saw me pray for you.
Yes.
So you're anointed.
Yes, I receive, man of God.
Receive that anointing.
Yes.
Take it. In Jesus' name.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. I would like to thank God. He has blessed me with a job. It was after Apostle said, after 24 hours we will receive calls.
And then because 10 to 5.
I was surprised because when he was saying this, it was 10 to 5.
And then the woods are the company that the parini 10 to 5, so the phone 10 to 5.
And I said to myself, how will they call me? Because the company will already be closed at that time tomorrow.
Mara company inga in phone ipala for Maravan con phone exactly at 4:45.
The company that called me, they closed at 4, but they called me exactly at 5:45.
Amen.
I'm thanking God for that. Amen.
Stop there. You are healed, my sister. You are healed. You are healed. I'll tell you why I say you are healed. Because today is this pain. Tomorrow is this one.
Yes, daddy.
So sometimes you don't even know what you are sick of. People are cooking your body. It's like they cook your body, they put here, they are cooking it. Sometimes you feel hot.
Yes.
And you don't know why this heat, you are questioning everything. But today, stand up and test yourself, because you are free. Test yourself, check your body, feel yourself.
I'm all right, I'm feeling lightened.
Huh?
I'm feeling light.
What is it that was happening when you are sitting here?
Actually, since yesterday, I'm so, I don't understand.
You didn't
body.
Even understand yourself. Today, you are free forever.
Thank you.
You heard that?
Yes.
Amen.
I say you are free forever.
Amen.
I say you are free forever.
Amen.
There's this lady that I'm seeing there also. Yes, you. Stand up, my sister, you. Yes. Yes, yes. There are many enemies around you.
Yes, man, of course.
And then you know, even yourself, you know.
Yes.
It's like people that have been raised to compete you.
Amen. It's true, man of God.
And many times, come to me.
Duncan.
Satan is using this to take your focus so that you concentrate on them.
Amen.
But today, when I'm standing here, I'm seeing all of them, they will disperse.
Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, man of God.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, man of God.
Huh?
Yes, man of God.
Please forgive everybody, even people of your family.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
I say forgive them. Because Satan is using them. Always where you pray for them. Now, you are tired to pray for them.
Yes, man of God. I'm tired. I'm tired, man of God, because they don't like me. No, I don't know. I don't know what is the problem.
It's a temptation.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's a temptation. Come here. Let me pray for you. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You are free. You are free, sis.
Look, look.
There is anointing upon you, my brother. Yes, yes. This one. Can you run and pass here? You can see how he's running. You can see how he's running. He want to play soccer like Pele. You are anointed. Can you stand up here? Even you, receive the grace of. Can you stand up also? Take it. Come on. Can you stand up? Take it. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Leave her. Go out. Don't touch her. Don't touch this lady. Don't touch her. I heard her cry. So stand up. I heard the cry. This lady, people are laughing at her in Venda there. People are laughing at her. They say, we shall see. I'm saying the same thing.
Arise.
I heard where you come from. People are laughing at you there. Okay, yeah. You don't even want to call anybody there. Can you just hold it? I want to hear. Is it true?
It's true.
They say, we shall see if this man will help her. They're saying that. So I say they are failure. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are healed. Come on. Come on. Yeah, come on. Look at how she's running. That one. Alright. Can you come here, sister? Come on, come on. Come on. Come on, you demon. Oh, you demon. Ouch. Ouch. Come on. Demons, they don't have respect. Whether you are wearing specs or not, they don't. Celebrate. Come on. Come. You are anointed.
Amen.
Because you never thought you can fall. Eh? Sit down.
Eh?
Yes, it's true.
It's not true?
It's true, man of God.
You never thought you can fall.
Yes, man of God.
Because you have been praying. And you are coming here for the first time.
Yes, yes, man of God. Huh?
It's true, man of God.
Come here for the first time. You never thought you can fall. Yes. Fall again. Fall. Can you see you are falling?
Yeah, one only.
I can fall, man of God.
Huh?
I can fall, man of God.
You say I fall for the second time. he's telling people, he
said,
I fall for the second time. He's telling. Can you stand up here from UK? Come. You see, even the brother from UK can fall.
Yeah, when I live in UK, I can know.
You see that? Where do you come from?
It's okay, Papa.
Pastor. I can't hear you.
I come from Zani.
Zani?
Zani.
Yes.
Look at this brother from UK.
When I'm in UK.
Come here, UK. You see? Is it not the first time you are also falling?
Aslamatomo.
Huh?
Yes, it's the first time.
It's the first time. You are from UK, it's from Tanin.
UK,
all of you are falling for the first time. For the blessing you have received.
Yes.
Husband,
is
him. Eh?
Yes.
Between you and your husband, there's a wall.
Okay.
There's a great wall. Somebody built it to bring misunderstanding.
Okay.
You people always quarreling,
okay.
Fighting. You don't understand each other.
Okay.
Is it not true?
It's true. It's true.
Huh? So after this, you people, you are going to succeed.
Amen.
I'm going to sex. God bless you. You are healed.
You're 14.
Thank
there is no more arthritis on you. Arthritis.
Thank you. Thank you, man of God.
Yeah. Always your feet.
Yes.
Are that giving you problems.
That is from that.
You are free. Come on. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up fast. Come on. You demon. Levi. Come on. Please stand up, my brother. Be careful, my brother.
Chokomela.
Because this year is your year, but there are some people who tie your hands.
It's true.
You struggle too much financially. You even ask yourself, what is happening to you? And this thing is beginning to create sickness in you. You came together. Come.
It's my wife.
It's your wife. Where do you come from?
Jimmy Stay.
You people here, since you marry, after the marriage, everything went down.
Yes.
What is the cause?
I
don't know what is the cause, but the last time you talked to me, you said I must bring my husband with me because we've been suffering and working without.
I forgot you. Because I'm calling him. I don't know him. Today, God is opening doors for you people.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Out. Come on. Touch your head. Bring out. There's a demon in here. Leave it. Touch that head. You demon, come on. It's a demon. There's a demon there. What are you doing in here? I can't hear. What are you doing in here? You hidden demon. Speak.
Bulela.
Speak, you demon. You can see when I say touch her head, there. It's the spirit that is turning around here for bad luck. Come on! Oh, you spirit of Satan. What are you doing alive? I can't hear you. I said, what are you doing in a body? Speak.
Headache.
You say what? What are you doing?
Confusion.
You are causing confusion. Why are you causing confusion?
Why takatakan?
Speak. I say, speak in the name of Jesus. Why are you causing confusion?
Why takatakan?
Huh? I can't hear you. Why are you causing confusion in your life? Where is that other lady? Where is she? Stand up. Come. Touch here. You don't touch there, you touch there. Yeah. In Jesus' mighty name. Come on, leave it. Leave it, you demon. The name of Jesus Christ. Ouch! You demon. These people, they are possessed. I have to see them nicely and deliver them tomorrow. There's something here. Ouch! What are you doing, my body? I can't hear you. Ask her there. What are you doing there?
Lady Rangmo.
I said, what are you doing? Fire all over your body. Fire in your body. The spirit of snake. Fire. What are you doing? What are you doing here in SID? Speak. I'll deliver you people. I can see the spirits hiding.
And
you are here for deliverance. So don't worry. You are going to be delivered. Don't worry about this. It's not an attack to you. Touch this. Be filled with the Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
You are free. You say, I point at you. God has anointed you. Take it. Where is your wife?
Mama, she said to
She
said,
Farai.
Kopal.
I pray that you. God won't honor you, but you must pray. You hear me?
Hallelujah.
You must
pray.
Pray.
Hallelujah.
Out of prayer, your doors will be open. Because you want to serve God the rest of your life.
Hallelujah.
So because of that, pray. Stay in prayer and see what God will do.
Amen.
I see your mom. And you're a leader.
Amen.
And this mama was going to be proud of you.
And mama
because of what God wants to do with you.
You're a winner. Amen.
Because God wants to make you a leader. In your family.
Amen.
As short as you are.
Amen.
Listen. Do you know that you are not going to be tall?
Amen.
You are not going to be tall.
Amen.
You are reaching like this.
Amen.
But you are a winner.
Amen.
There's this one. This come, Mama. You. God say you are a winner.
Amen.
Because I saw many people who are questioning the anointing upon your life.
Amen.
And God say I must tell this Mama that by me coming here, you're a winner. Come here. Because listen, this mama was supposed to have come here last year.
Amen.
Is it not true?
It's true.
Eh?
It's true, man of God.
But you came here today. It's the first time you come here.
Yes.
And when you come here, God said, okay, the time is running out. This enemy is talking too much. These people are talking too much. They say you're not called. Other they say you're using something. Other they say you're a witch.
Yes.
Yes, man of God.
They say you're a witch.
Yes, it's true.
Because of your prayers, they try to kill you. They end up dying. God said to me, you're a winner.
Amen.
Zimbabwe.
This one behind. Brother, I've prayed for you there. But when you reach home,
Die.
You are going to be very much anointed. You didn't waste time. By me coming here.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You didn't waste time. You didn't waste your money.
Yes, Daddy.
You hear me?
Yes, Daddy.
Thank you, Lord, for anointing. He's a winner, this one. Go away from me. Look at the winner. Look at the winner there. Look at the winner. He's cleaning the church. The winner. He's taking all the anointing.
Amen.
He's cleaning the church. Stand up, Pastor. You're a winner. Can you see how dirty are you?
Well, we're not
you don't know how you came here.
Thank you, Daddy.
You're a winner.
I'm okay.
You say that?
I'm a winner.
Tell you. You say what?
The ringing.
Take it.
I take it.
You say what?
I'm a winner.
Take it. You say what?
I am a winner.
Take it. Say I'm a winner.
I am a winner. Alex.
Who's Alex? Alex. 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 Come, Alex, come. Don't be afraid.
Alex.
Alex. Alex. Alex.
Butibarke
Alex. Alex. Alex, not Alec. Alex.
Hi, Alec. Alex.
Go and prepare yourself.
Samawo itukisha.
The victory has come.
Thank you, Pastor.
Listen.
To me.
You have been struggling a lot. To extend that you saw your life as useless.
It's true, Pastor.
And God say, go and rejoice tonight. Because there is nothing that will be able to stop you. From now on. You wanted to study.
It's true.
But there was no way.
It's true.
You see, the job that you are going to get, it will make you to study. You are going to earn money studying. No one will be able to stop you.
Thank you, Pastor.
And this will usher you to the mind of business.
Amen.
Because you are business minded.
That's true.
God bless you. God bless you.
Thank Amen. You, Jesus.
There is a... This lady, come, 1, 2. Yes. 1, 2, this one. Yes, come. There's a victory that is coming for you. You must prepare yourself, eh? Because where you are, is not your place. It's just introduction.
You know about
you prepare yourself to go to town.
Amen.
To do business in town.
Business in town.
Because what you are doing now here is just the beginning. Beginning. But prepare yourself. I see you having the same business in town. You are blessed. There's this lady. Yes. Can you come here, my sister? Congratulations. You will go now to America. You'll go. Can you look at me, you? Yes, let me leave you. Okay, let me look at you. You. God loves you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Listen, you know why your things are not moving?
Yes.
Always you are hearing something moving in your stomach.
Yes.
They put this thing when you are very small.
Okay.
So that you get disappointments.
Mm.
There's not long you got a serious disappointment.
Yes, Papa, last week. Yes.
When?
Last week. Yes.
I want to tell you that the disappointment's life is finished and you are blessed.
I feel about disappointment with the day.
Yeah, you are blessed. Yeah, I say you are blessed.
Thank you.
I say you are blessed.
Thank you.
see how excited she is. There is a Baba, there is something that you're going to do that you prepare yourself for the fight.
I receive my logo.
Yes, because whatever that is happening now is to say, do business with your own
factory. No.
But it will start big small.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
But sometimes you're confused. You're confused to say, must I do big small? Why? Because the money that is coming can end up being wasted.
Yes.
So don't do big things. Just start small.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And when you start that way, it will grow. It will grow. It will grow. The moment you make 3 million, you must come and see me.
I'll tell you 3 million.
Thank you, man.
There's confusion.
There's
confusion. It's true.
Where you are working.
Yes, it's true. Man.
Sometimes you want to move.
Yes, I have to move. It's true. I was thinking of to leave.
Yes, don't leave. I know.
That's true. Yes, they are paying me that.
I'm times it by 3. Is that my
receipt?
You times it by 3.
Can you stand up, my brother? Congratulations.
Thank you, Apostle.
There's a door that is opening in front of you.
Thank you, Apostle.
There's a door now that is, God is opening it. Where is your wife?
He'll be coming next week. He has gone at home. She'll be coming next week.
It's next week.
Yes.
You'll be having a testimony. Because I saw something like a financial breakthrough that is coming to you.
I receive it.
You were waiting for money.
I receive it.
And that money is coming to you. Come.
I receive it, Apostle.
Satan is killing people.
Satan
is not true.
That's true.
Eh?
That's true.
Because even you are in danger.
Yes, yes.
You are always afraid and you are dreaming dead people.
That's true.
Eh?
That's true.
But God loves you, is setting you free.
Amen.
Come on, you demon. What are you doing here? What are you doing, this lady?
There's
a demon of stealing. This lady, she's failing in life.
We are
brother, what I told you, no one will die in your family. This demon must come out.
Demon
and live here. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Stand up, my sister.
Amen.
You are free.
Greetings to all Christians in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I'm here in front of you to thank God.
Last month,
my father was sick. He became seriously ill. It was his third year being sick. He had ulcer.
Bahamba naye bamse clinic. Bathe mabefike clinic bamse sibedlela.
They took him to the clinic, then the clinic transferred him to the hospital.
Ngezala isontweni ngamthengela amanzi.
He was admitted in the hospital. I came here and I bought Charis anointing water for him.
And then usiswa momdala wahamba wayekhana namanzi.
My elder sister took the water home.
And then wawaphuza amanzi. And then the following day samthola ukuthi uright uyaphila manje akukho la angafiki khona uyazihambela uright since ethole amanzi ngiyambonga uNkulunkulu.
Now I am thanking God that ever since we went that day to the hospital, we gave him the water, and when we left the hospital he was better. The following day we found that he is healed. Now he is even able to walk by himself. He is healed.
Now we're all happy at home. I thank God for that.
Amen. Body?
Lome pamwenu Pastor Johannes okhamuka KZN Durban.
I'm Pastor Johannes from Durban.
Ngiqala ukuzala last year ngoMay.
I started coming here last year May.
Ngo June uNkulunkulu wa deliver impilo yami and isikhathe sidi ngihlupa lento.
On June God delivered me because there's something that was bothering me for a long time.
Nga missing ingozi kathathu ngemoto ngihamba ngayo.
There's three accidents that I missed.
Emva kwalokho uyangiwarisha lento ngafuna le ndawo le Icharis.
After all that, this thing got me so worried and I searched for this place.
Umoya ngcwele wangilidela la.
The Holy Spirit led me here.
Ukuthi impilo yami izosizakala la.
That my life will be preserved.
Ngempela ngo 2015 last year.
Indeed, last year.
UNkulunkulu wa review impilo yami.
God reviewed my life.
Wang deliver abengne problem la emlenzeni lo kwa right.
I had a problem on my right leg.
Ngazalwa ngikripple.
I was born crippled.
God had so twist umlenze lo usubheka kwenye side.
The leg was starting to twist to face.
Apostle Makananisa.
Apostle Makananisa.
He prophesied me. What why ngihambe ngilimpe?
He asked me, why are you limping when you are walking?
I respond ukuthi ngazalwa nginje.
I said to him,
what
I was
know,
born
I
like
pray
this.
For you.
He said to me, I have prayed
and
for you.
Demon manifest that emzimbeni wami.
That day a demon manifested.
Ukuthi umfundisi.
Angizwanga baba.
Akhathalekile ukuthi umfundisi usikhathe singakanani.
It doesn't matter whether you are a pastor.
Abavusa abantu abafileyo.
Even the ones who raised.
Or still ungazange mawazange udeliveke.
If you have not been delivered.
What trouble?
There's in trouble in your life.
I'm one of them.
Ngomunye wabo
ovusa abantu abafile.
Who raised the dead?
Abantu abafile, the past 17 people dead from abavukile.
There's 17 people that God have seen God demon through me, but there was a demon inside me.
Ngihila abantu uNkulunkulu engisebenzise ebandleni engikulona.
God was using me to heal
and
people there.
Heal abantu babe prosper.
People they will be healed.
What am demon aka block I prosperity am?
The demons will block my
now,
prosperity.
Ngalesikhathi shintshile.
The life, my life has changed.
Abantu banginikeza imali.
People are giving me money.
People bathola ama promotion.
People are being promoted.
People buy new cars.
People are buying new cars.
House.
Izindlu.
Impilo zabo ziyashintsha.
Their lives are changing.
And unkosikazi wami uNkulunkulu wamsiza.
And God also blessed my wife.
Wang join emsebenzini kaNkulunkulu.
She joined me in the work of God.
Prepare to resign and sibe full time emsebenzini yakho so too.
At this moment she's preparing to resign so that we can work together.
It's not
in the ministry.
Easy.
Akukho lula.
Funa ube patient.
You have kumele ube
ne. And uNkulunkulu une appointment now.
God has got an appointment.
Nami waba ne appointment nami.
Amen.
In 2015.
Amen.
Angikhohlwa lo langa.
I cannot forget that day of my deliverance.
Isuthu engangigqokile.
The suit that I was wearing.
Kusinesikhathi abantu bayithanda kakhulu.
People love themselves so much. He said, I will never roll on the floor with this suit. The suit that I was wearing, and I forgot
today,
impilo
yami shintshile.
Today my life has changed.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
When I enter, he is talking about the suit.
Papa, baya kitsana mubabulela ka suit.
And he is speaking, a real Zulu.
Mubabulela isiZulu, isiZulu.
SiZulu part.
Sawutwana.
Emfo, tinami ikhulume nawe ngesiZulu, phaqa, phaqa. And
Zulu summit
prophet.
Can you tell me, you say you roll and with your suit you never thought you would roll.
Pastor,
I'm not realizing I'm delivered today. I like this suit. That suit.
Is the one you are wearing?
No. It's stripes, navy.
Oh, navy.
You're not in navy.
It's the one that you came with here.
Yes, Pastor.
So you fall down. You never thought you can fall with that suit.
No, let's suit. Yeah, Mr. ETV in Nigeria.
Interpreter, my own food.
He took me to the television in Nigeria.
Uh-huh. A synagogue.
In synagogue.
Laban Babeng stopped putting aguas upon TP Josh.
These people that you know, I know.
I told that people, look at him, must watch. channeled that day. It was on the 7th of
September 2014.
After the collapse of the building.
After the building collapsed.
I told the people I'm driving a navy suit.
Expensive
one.
An expensive one for that matter.
No one.
How much? There's nobody who has a camera who couldn't see the suit.
And I challenged the people.
And I challenge about
would they will not stop me. Not against me. Why, Pastor? Bank reject Bank Osho Airport.
They rejected me and
chased me. Satan.
So I saw they were used by the devil.
And men figure snack.
When I reached there,
The prophet TB Joshua. Who make to preach?
When he finished preaching,
straight palm one.
He will come straight and
stood before me.
And stood before me.
Ben was shoot and but shoot him in to the scream.
They will not shoot him, they will shoot me.
And
I'll
Pastor
Wenzele.
And Pastor Wenzele, I scream TB Joshua was going
They will stood be he will stood before me,
in South Africa.
Everybody in South Africa saw me.
And that's why.
That is why when I reached there, when I God found me that day. And manje it's broken. I couldn't wait anymore.
Hey, Mama, can you speak alone? What he's saying? Because I'm
He said he wore a navy blue suit with stripes going to synagogue.
Yeah.
And at the airport, they were trying to stop him, but even it was that. He knew they were being used by the devil.
Yes.
But when he reached the church, when he was seated there, there was nobody who couldn't recognize him because of the expensiveness and the beauty of the suit.
Yeah.
So now he said when he was there, a prophet TB Joshua came and stood before him. But the amazing issue is when the cameraman was taking the prophet wouldn't come out of the screen. He would be the one to come out of the screen, and everybody in South Africa saw him with that expensive suit. And now, the grace of the Lord found him when he came here.
Yes, same suit.
Okay, he came here again. Now he wore the same expensive suit, and manjile sutia kate torn when he was here, and he was delivered. The demon manifested, and now
he was rolling down.
He was rolling with an expensive suit.
Yes, I'm rolling down, Pastor. And the crack, suit. I move. Like
and then the suit cracked at the back end.
Not wearing down.
He couldn't wear it again. In other words, the demon went away with the suit.
Touch my blood. I wanted to hear that. You know what you are saying is exactly what I wanted to say. It's like, you know, I wanted to say that sometimes. We wear to intimidate or wear to attract. This man knew that if he can wear this, the prophet will deliver him. There's no way. I mean, he was wearing, understand that if there is something, he will be seen and will be prayed for.
Pastor, after the deliverance, we like umhlanga place. There's a place called Umsanga.
Yes.
Tinasika Umsanga, Sister Avoca Hill.
Now stop the song.
It look like Umsanga place now.
Let me see.
After deliverance, the place look like Umsanga.
Yeah, your place now change. This is a great testimony for this man. Look at that.
Praise the Lord.
This is your place, eh? After deliverance, this man is showing you. Is it? Tell me, what is
Andrew,
that?
Yes.
This is my house and my wife's house.
That is my wife and me and my own house.
Oh, because that's why we are well up. We want to vomit and well up in a little suit.
Because
it is not really,
this suit will make him not to fall down.
So thank you. You are free, sir. You are free. Thank you. Can you see, sir? In fact, people who are coming here, sometimes I tell them.
Abantu bazalela abanankinga ngesikhathi.
Don't believe you cannot fall.
Abavume ukuthi
ungawela phansi. I've been saying this. Don't believe.
Udala ngikhuluma le ndaba.
I saw many people, many great people fall.
Ngibona abantu abakhulu.
There is one brother here from Magwaza family.
Where
is he?
At your back.
Magwaza. Your name was supposed to be Wongani, but I'm just hearing Wongilolo or Bongololo.
Bongoletu.
Huh? Bongoletu. Bongoletu. Okay. Bongololo. All right. You know Bongololo. Bongololo. You make mistakes. People are making mistakes.
But what are the
posts? The moment you dream a pastor, ask more if it's him. You heard what I said?
Yes.
The moment you dream a pastor, you must ask more if it's him. You carry on praying because the first pastor you will dream is your favorite. Is not true? And now, when you carry on praying, God will show you. No, I'm not saying that one. I'm saying this one. You were dreaming with Sherry, yeah?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, Apostle.
You were?
Yes, Apostle, I was.
Yes, I was.
That's how you came.
Huh? Yes, that's why I came.
That's why you came. You wanted to see Sherry.
Yes.
So you were wondering why I didn't see you. Wangololo, you were dreaming me, eh?
No, no, running.
He was supposed to have prayed further. And God will say, no. Because this boy is going to be a pastor. You know that? You don't know that?
No, I don't. Eh?
Because God has called your mom. You know your mom is a pastor.
Yes, I know.
Eh? You know your mom is a pastor.
Yes, I know, Pastor.
And from your mom is you. So don't be confused. Bongololo. Bongololo, don't be confused. Eh? You make mistake. I'm here. By praying for you, Bongololo, you are going to be anointed.
Amen.
Who's Lulu?
Kemang Lulu.
Lulu. Lulu. It's not you. It's not you. Not Lolo. Lulu.
Lulu.
Lulu. Where is Lulu? It's Lulu. Can you stand up, Mama?
Emanuela.
You are my visitor. I will see you. Okay. Mama, can you stand up?
Suku, Mama.
Mama, God loves you. What is happening to you is witchcraft. They want you to fix this car. You lose money. Always. They want you to lose money. On the car, you are always fixing car.
Huh?
Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes, I'm talking about.
Where is your car, Mama? Your car is always broken.
Yes, quite
sasumwebo. It just do its own way.
Sometimes when you are moving, it just go off.
When I'm trying to study,
it should just make its own things and
That I say sometimes they want you to quiet. Finish your money, Mama.
I don't know you.
I don't know you. They want you to finish your money. But I know you now. You are from Adobija?
They are from Adobija.
I will pray for you. I know her now. But I don't know your name, Lulu.
Lulu.
Because it seems as if
there was blood.
When he goes to the bathroom, there will be blood that will come out.
It's like diabetes.
Ika higher stage.
In the highest stage.
It's over
today.
Where is your husband?
Malikani wale na okay?
He's at work. He's at work.
Please, don't divorce.
It's Katala.
You hear what I
said? Yes.
Because you are tired in your marriage. And God said to me, tell her not to divorce. From here, after I pray for you here, you people will prosper.
Amen.
You're the first person to put a mic there. Huh? So what are you doing?
Lydia Young.
Huh? What is that?
The ministers.
What are you doing in a house?
You go eat and then you have Lydia.
Huh?
Okay, what do
you
mean?
You don't want her?
Aramunyaki.
You wanted to have a child.
Yes.
Eh? She's tired.
Yes. Yes.
She's tired because of what is happening.
Shh.
Yes.
You block her not to have a child.
Yes.
Eh? So where do you want her to go?
So wali nyaka sipila. So clever.
Block them monies.
Get all the chidi
chalete. Block them monies.
I've blocked the money.
Block the pain.
Were you aware she's going to come here?
No, she made a mistake.
No.
Speak louder.
She made a mistake.
Udirle poso.
Why do you say she made me?
Why were you poso?
She's to help a lot of people.
I want to cut your head.
You
are defeated. Where is your mom? Eh?
Mama, okay.
At work.
Eh?
At work.
At work.
They will promote your mom. Eh?
But I'm a promote.
Because you heard your mom crying. About money, say we are just working. I'm saying this because she told you. She said what?
She's crying about money.
She lacks money. So you go and tell her that God is raising finances.
Amen.
It's happening
now.
In Jesus. Let me touch your head. Come on. You demon who are hiding in her head. What are you doing there? Speak.
I want to destroy her.
Why
do you want to destroy her?
She thinks she's clever. Why did she take the calling?
Why
I want to destroy her. She's not going anywhere. Why are you, what are you doing with her? What are you doing with her?
Who came with
Leave.
Her? You're from Free State also. Where?
Mutabel. We come to Pastor Jerry.
You come to Pastor Jerry?
Yes.
You are with him?
Yes.
What are you doing there?
I want her to go back to the world. I want to destroy her. I want her to be nothing.
Where is Pastor Jerry? He's not here. He went outside. You say you want to destroy her?
Yes.
Reason number one.
La lebaka namatom.
It's because she accepted the calling after a very long time when I thought she wouldn't ever go to a ministry. She went to the ministry. I want to destroy her.
Who's Patricia?
Kimang Patricia.
Patricia. I didn't
you don't know. I'm sure she knows the person I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
So you are leaving her?
No, I'm not going anywhere.
I give feel.
Who are you? Who don't want to go anywhere? Who are you?
I am her
cousin.
You're free. Where is your wife?
Mama, okay.
God wants to heal you, Mama.
Mende mwenye kole fodisha, Mama.
God wants to heal you. Mende
mwenye kole fodisha.
Be careful of cancer.
Tokomelang cancer.
You must pray for her.
Liba rapelen.
This cancer issue.
Taba ya cancer.
Womb cancer.
Cancer ya pupel.
Because always pains.
God will love you.
Amen.
So be careful, pray.
Yes.
Pray for her. Did you take her to the doctor?
No.
She always complained this. You are healed, Mama. You are healed. Mama, you are free. You are free, sir. You are free. Congratulations.
You are so no part.
People were confused.
Marimunya with the Sarajava and Chivasa Batakatakani.
In your ministry. You must deliver them, including. I was seeing some people there who have got demons. Who are pastors there? Who are working with you there? Where is the lady?
Mama, okay. Sesukai.
No, the wife of the pastor. Yeah, these people here.
Okay.
That lady, she's very good.
Mama, valukileun.
In prayer.
Yeah.
Even this one, the second one.
Leva babu bidi.
Those people are praying, and they are also praying for you.
Yes. But
Satan is behind them.
Satan umba shichumara.
That lady that is having something on her head.
Sisi valeva valinto moto.
She must forget about her past.
Valeva leta bachan.
Because Satan is using, sister. You have experienced challenges.
A lot. A lot, man of God.
And then now Satan is using those challenges to stop you. You have experienced a lot. I was hearing about Patricia.
Patricia, she's one of my friends. She passed away.
Yes. But she doesn't. You see, I asked that brother there. The lady there, I said, no, this one doesn't know. Patricia, the way she died, this thing does not go out from your mind.
It's true, man of God.
Now, you normally dream,
Yes, sometimes I do dream her.
Yeah, it's not a her. It's people who kill her. They want to kill her too.
Deliver me, man of God.
No, you are delivered already. Thank Jesus has delivered you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I saw a demon on you. Do you know that marriage in your family is an insult? I can't hear.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
Because even yourself, you have been prayed to break the issue of not getting married.
Yes,
huh?
Yes, it's true, Papa.
But nothing is happening. So, are you married now?
No.
It's an insult. Because I'm seeing some people cursing you about this thing. Because it's something like a curse of the family.
Yes. It's true, Papa.
Where is the man you were having? This man was praying for you. Where is the man?
Okay.
A tall man like this.
I don't know now which one.
He's a pastor.
Yes.
I'm seeing a pastor like this who was to pray for you.
Yes, there was a pastor praying for me.
Where is he?
I don't know whether he's in Windhoek or Ndangwa.
Pray for him too.
Amen.
This is a great challenge you are facing.
Yes.
Because you are giving up on the side of marriage.
I'm giving up.
You say, and I can't be part of that. I failed. Did you tell the pastor?
Yeah, she told me about that.
Huh?
She told me about that.
She's giving
up. Yeah,
she must not give up.
It is because
by spirits to do that. It's a demon that I'm seeing. It's a demon I'm seeing. Demon of failure. You live it.
Amen.
I say live it.
Amen.
I say live it.
Amen.
Live it. What are you doing there? Huh? What are you doing? Why you don't want her to marry? Speak. Why you don't want her to marry? I'm asking you, why? Demon of a failure, I burn you. I will burn you, demon of a failure. Huh? You don't want her to marry? Huh? Why? I burn you, demon of a failure. You are defeated.
Amen.
Unless she's delivered, she will always say, it's useless to me. She can marry. I can see
God
want to give. There's a man. Are you fellowshipping? She has got her own church. Eh?
She has got an old church.
Yeah, because I see a man in a church. There's a man who sits always on the side of the right there. Who's very, very active.
Good.
Praise the Lord.
But sometimes you think about marriage with him.
Sometimes yes.
But she doesn't even think anything.
Mm-hmm.
But it's over now, she's free.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
She'll go back there. Bishop, she'll go back there. Everything will be fine. Lift her up. Lift her up, I wanted to know because she is still a young lady. My sister, you are still a very young lady. A young girl, you can still marry. According to the standard of God, God wants you to marry. For the sake of your
ministry.
But I saw a man, there's a man there. Your church is like this, but this man sits here.
So this man always wants to speak with you, but because of what you are saying in your heart, the man of Chiskop, the Chiskop man who's always sit on the side of the left, you remember him?
Yes.
Yeah?
It's like I don't get it very well.
You don't get it very well. You will remember him. When you see him, you'll know it's him. But this man here is not your husband. Eh? He will come and propose you. But there's another one. Who said 1, 2, 3?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3 line.
Number 2, 3 there.
Number 2, 3 Mola.
I'm hearing his name is Joseph. Yeah.
Joseph.
That one also is not your husband.
Yeah, not
yet. Because sometimes he call himself Yusuf. I don't know why he call himself Yusuf.
I can see why he picture Yusuf.
There is a man who sit like at the back there.
He
not long came to your church.
As
at the back there. That one is one of the men that can marry you.
Amen.
If you agree. So there are people who are looking at you, but you have your own problem. So you must get rid of this problem. That man, when you reach in your church there, number 3 from back there, there's another man normally
sitting.
You hear me?
Amen.
Eh? That man is one of the best men that can marry you. But he's not the only man. So you can choose from
any.
So God loves you, but
amen.
Don't marry Yusuf. Because you'll be surprised. You are doing something else. He doesn't. He's just coming to church for his business. You hear me?
Amen.
Don't marry the Chiskop one. You hear what I said? The Chiskop one is
Chiskop
telling his stories. That one at the back is the right candidate for
another.
You heard what I said?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, Papa.
No, you know why you are thinking? Because not long in your church, many were not coming. And you know what I'm talking about. But there comes this one, there comes that one, that comes that one.
Okay.
So now another one come, another one. But check when you go back there. When you reach there before you preach, don't be a stupid pastor.
Amen.
Sometimes authority.
When God has given you authority, you fail to marry the right person. You must check the one who's doing a higher amen. So that you have a way of going to that one who says amen that touches your heart.
Huh? How old are you now?
I'm 40.
Oh, yeah, you're still small. 40, yeah.
40, Salomunyan.
40 died dying, you are still small.
Amen.
Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm from Bushbuck Ridge. My name is Ntombentle.
Last lokonita lanwani vani prophesile hi anerne problem ya nenge.
Last time I came here, I was prophesied. I had a problem with a leg.
Ane antsameala.
I was seated there at the back.
Prophetala bangan profeta. I'm not sure who is pastor man, Maraela Bangala Mashwen Gamena.
The prophet that has prophesied me, I don't know his name, but he's the one who's in front of me.
So So Anchaban kuya a check up because Anchabemwanenge.
I was very afraid to go for check up because I knew that they wanted to amputate my leg.
So enza ka ku veni va van professor ile ene ngwa me va ku orile kusukela kana munthla nthlelele exibedlele e check up.
After he has prophesied me concerning my leg, he said to me that you are healed, and I went back to the hospital for the leg to be checked.
Van jela ko operation ya we canceluile nengwa we holile.
They told me that your operation has been cancelled and your leg is healed.
Testimony abumbiri.
My second testimony.
Ni professor wile nakambe I calling leninga nayo mara anga Steve kunini calling leninga nayo.
I was also prophesied concerning the calling that I have, which I never knew about it.
Anerni makakulora ni nerle ni imbelela ni imbelele tingwa matakereke anga Steve kukumelela ini me. So
I was always dreaming singing the gospel songs, and I didn't know what is it that was happening with me.
Until prophet abataka mina baku uni calling kumele uya studio uya recorder.
Until the apostle prophesied me and he told me that you must go to the studio and record.
Isilo sa this year January ni ile studio ne recorder.
It was this year in January indeed. I went to the studio to record.
Itolo aninga shirinzelangi nikuma a call from my producer.
Yesterday I was not expecting it. I received a call from my producer.
Bakutana uta collector e album yawe yumile.
They said come to collect your album. It is now released. I'm thanking God for that.